Hello friends, this is DJ Nerd. Today I have a fun little build. This is IDOBAO's Montex Pad, a numpad slash macropad which supports VA per key customization. Right off, I must say, the color job is fantastic. It is a great leap from the ID80 which I have built last year. The Montex also shares a lot of similarities with the ID80. They are both top-mount keyboard. You can purchase an acrylic bottom plate to replace the stock plate for underglow RGB. They both sound a little hollow with their foams inside. But the biggest difference is the per key backlight, and I use the term backlight here because it is not RGB. In comparison, the ID80 doesn't even have any per key LEDs, so I guess it's an improvement. The backbone kit comes with a piece of PCB foam and I kept it for my build. It also comes with 3 pairs of clipping PCB stabilizers. Of course, I changed them to Durock stabilizers. These are Durock V1 because, well, they're just leftovers from previous builds. The switches I used here are the amazingly smooth Gateron Ink Black V1. These are V1 because, again, well, they're just leftovers. Not only that, but the neoprene foams and the keycaps are also left over from previous builds. So yeah, this build is pretty much the next day's meal after Thanksgiving dinner. But it doesn't sound bad at all. Take a listen. So yeah, don't forget to customize your Montex pad to however you want. VA support does make customization very easy and straightforward. For $75, it may be a little bit pricey to some people, but I find this an excellent companion to your main keyboard, especially if your keyboard doesn't have any numpads. And it doesn't require a large amount of work, just 27 keys. Building it won't take a lot of your precious time. Anyway, this is the Asian Nerd, signing out, and I will see you all next time. Peace.